Lead us, O Captain. We will follow you across the seven seas.
Here we are again. You almost had it.
She lied to me. She lied to me. She lied to me. She lied to me. She lied.
What if I can't find you?
Shh. Listen to my voice. Hold it deep inside, and I will always be there for you.
Forever?
Stretching into eternity, restless, roaring, terrifying. For years he has learned to hide, to flow with the tide, to pretend, to be one with the void. But now that a flame has been lit, he knows there is no other way. Too soon to let go. Too late to turn back. The eyes of eternity are once again upon him. He stares back.
Bring me back. You called out to me from the void. But something else.
Thank you.
little Jimmy. Poor, weak, pathetic little Jimmy. Always the victim. Always the burden. An anchor dragging me down. Poor little Jimmy. Poor, pathetic little Jimmy. Always the victim. Always the burden. An anchor dragging me down.
I never had a chance, did I? Neither of us did. We never should have lived this long. Forever is a very long time. Sometimes, it's better not to be. To burn away completely. There's no place for me here. Only you. Whoever that is. I hope you'll be brave this time. I don't think I can. I cannot. You cannot help me. Not anymore.
This was to be my final work. To reclaim what was lost. To let go of the stolen fire. To reignite the true flame. But now the spark. It is almost gone. It is lost. Hopeless. Just like me.
Thank you.
cannot live at all. It can only be.
How many lives have you buried just by merely existing? Existing, but never being.